But Johnny, if he is Owen's disciple, is also almost the Greek tragedy figure who is still always trying to find out, who is my father? And almost the Freudian, by in knowing and destroying your father, he will find life.
Well, one of my instincts with telling a story is that I believe the way comedy works is very much related to the way being moved to tears works. And that is, just when something is funny, it gets funnier. And just when something is bad, it gets worse.
Yeah.
And it is not enough that Owen should hit a foul ball that kills Johnny's mother.
Yeah.
But he kills her at a time when his mother has not yet told Johnny who his father is. And Johnny is always assuming at the age of 11 that he probably has to wait to be old enough to hear this story. It's probably a sordid mm-hmm. story, he thinks, not the sort of thing readily exposed to 11-year-olds. And now that she's been killed, he thinks, he's never going to find out who his father is either. It's Owen who has the faith, the religious faith, and the faith in his own destiny to say, never mind about your father, God will tell you who your father is. And in a sense of religious prefiguration, that's also a part of the plot of this novel. Not only is Owen Meany right about what happens to him, but will Johnny find out who his father is and how?
Yeah. I kept reading that part where Johnny replays that moment when that could have stopped.